Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tech InfoCut. In this video, I am going to show you how to open multiple files at once on Windows 10. So how we'll do it? Let's get into it. First, we have to write notepad in run. Notepad, the notepad page will open. Okay, the another way to open the notepad file is Windows and R key. Then notepad, you have to type over notepad over here. The notepad page will open. Either way, you can open the notepad file. So in notepad, what you have to do, you have to write @ echo echo space OFF off. Then suppose if you want to open Windows Media Player, VLC Media Player, Adobe Reader X and Google Chrome in a single click. So first you have to right click on the VLC Media Player, near you check the target file, copy the entire file and paste it over here, space, enter and write start, space and semicolon, double semicolon, space and control C, control V. The enter target will paste over here. In same way, you have to right click on Adobe Reader X, go to properties and copy the entire target file, then open notepad, enter again, write start, semicolon, double semicolon, space, paste. The same way you have to do it in Google Chrome also. Right click on the Google Chrome, go to properties, copy the entire target, then again write it over here, start, double semicolon, space and paste it over here. So the three file will paste over here. So now what you have to do, you have to click on file, then save as. Then you have to save in anywhere in your destination location. I am saving it in my desktop, whatever you want to name it. I have named it my files .bat. The file extension would be bat. Okay, then you have to close it. Then you can show the my files is already been created in my desktop. So what you have to do, we have to double click over here, then the VLC Media Player and the Adobe Reader X and Google Chrome will open automatically on a single click. So double click on it, then you can see all the three files will open. Okay, this is VLC Media Player, this is Chrome. So this is how you can do it, just by single click. Hope you guys enjoy. If you really like this video, please do subscribe. Thank you for watching.